Will some kind of warning come up when I desperately need to change tires, do you think? Or will the game just tell me, yep, you can go on forever? That's fine. I actually have no clue. I've got no idea what to expect. Never done an endurance race in this game before. He is gaining on me right now. So I've got to try and stay out until he makes yet another stop. Maybe 3-1 and stops, and he's still keeping up with him. Yeah, that's a bit scary. And my tires have almost gone completely red at this point. Here he comes. Alright, it looks like the rest of the cars are pitting now. So they can last for 12 laps. I've got no idea how long I've been out for. I think since lap 4, so that would make it about 8 laps that I've been out so far. These tyres feel horrendous now. Maybe if I bat him off with a hairpin, like I said I was going to. He went off into the barrier, but I don't think it was enough. He's taking a long line around this corner. For whatever reason he does that. I'm still ahead. Not for much longer on these tyres, I don't think. Still, I'm gonna stay out. ...20 minutes so far in this race. Wait, he's in the pit! Oh my god! Could be in the bag now, I reckon. Right, so if I can keep going fairly quick on this lap, I should be able to get out of the pits before he catches up and hold on to my lead. Is the plan. I don't know how well that's going to go, but that's the plan. Not very honourable driving from me so far, especially with me batting him off at the hairpin earlier. But I'll do what I have to win 100 grand. Because this could be my one shot at big money until we get like a proper endurance car. Like race car that we can use for endurance racing. Like, because this is the only endurance race with a car restriction, I think. Everything else is open. So we're probably gonna have to wait till we get in like a Le Mans car before we do any more endurance racing. So we'll be waiting a while, is what I'm trying to say, for to keep going with our endurance career. Alright, pit stop number 2 on lap 13, after a stop on lap 6, so that's about 8 or 9 laps, I think. We're going to lose the lead. Go, 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 go. The one thing I didn't want to happen happened. The blue car took the lead back. Wait, is there more than one? There was more than one blue car. Yeah, there is. I think the one I'm racing is the one just behind me, though. I've got no clue. Thinking back, when I said that car was 7 seconds ahead when it was probably running 1 or 2. No, never mind, that's because I was getting confused because there's a whole bunch of blue cars in this race, it turns out. Yeah, so never mind. I guess what I was going to say is, I reckon I thought that because the screen I'm actually on is kind of pixelated compared to what you're seeing, because I'm playing on a TV, and the Elgato takes out pixels and just replaces them with actual lines and stuff. That... You know, maybe I was just reading it wrong. But I was reading it right, I was confused about what car. It was the cars that I was getting wrong. But yeah. It looks like this race could end up going my way. 25 minutes to do 15 laps. What does that translate to? 25 divided by 15, and then 1.5. I'm not sure what I'm trying to figure out here. In 5 laps, we'll do halfway through. I don't know how long it takes us to do 5 laps, to be honest. But yeah, I reckon if I don't pit until all my tyres are completely red, we'll be fine. Still no option to mid-session save. Actually, I reckon my parents won't be in for a while, so we might have a chance to finish this race in this session. Is that 6? I think that's a 6. Yeah, he looks like he's 6 seconds ahead. I hope he pits soon so I can take the lead back. I hope I can get... I don't think I've got good at that chicane yet. Yeah, he's in the pit. And we're still going to be out for laps upon laps upon laps. This race is up, is what I'm trying to say. This is going to be great. Hope. I reckon I'm going to be pretty good at Apricot Hill by the end of this race, not going to lie.